Hey guys, I'm Dr. Neha Singh, marriage counselor at Dr. A.K.Jain's clinic. Today we are going to cover a segment which is very sensitive. Psychological issues that can cause impotence. Yes, psychology plays a really important role in a man's sexual life. It can make a man or even destroy a man. But before I tell you those 5 issues, don't forget to like and share this video. So let's get started. In some cases of erectile dysfunction, men are totally unable to get an erection, while in others, they have trouble maintaining it for a longer span of time. Though there can be a lot of physical reasons for ED, there are some common psychological reasons too, which with professional help can be easily treated. The inability to perform in bed can be shattering for the self-confidence of both the man and his partner. So here are a few of the common emotional reasons of impotence. Number 1 is stress. Stress can affect your performance in bed. Getting too overwhelmed by the pressure of your responsibilities at home or at work can make it difficult for you to relax and get into the mood for sex. Number 2 is depression. The feeling of extreme sadness due to any possible reason like a bad relationship, a bad career, or even a past trauma can result in ED in many men. Depression leads to more fatigue and tiredness, which lowers your libido. Number 3 is lack of interest. Low libido can dampen your interest in sex and also result in ED. Loss of interest in sex can be due to anything related to relationship problems, result of medication, or even progressing age. Number 4 is low self-esteem. A negative self-image can lead to performance anxiety and make you worry about how you're going to perform in bed. Number 5, anxiety. Once a man experiences erectile dysfunction, he tends to get overly anxious that he won't be able to perform in bed again. It raises the feelings of self-consciousness during sexual intercourse, making it even more difficult to get an erection. Other factors like anger or anxiety also contribute to the loss of interest in sex. These emotional issues can affect your physical ability to get or maintain an erection. Before it becomes a source of distress for you and your partner, you should consider seeking medical advice and treatment so you can uncover the problems which need to be dealt with in order to enjoy physical and emotional intimacy. So that'll be all guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Till then, stay healthy and stay happy.